Hello everyone, if I tell you trading strategy automation, I bet you're thinking about something that is very complicated, contains a lot of options and only works for the top 1% of traders. In short, something for the pros. In this video, I'll show you what is, in my opinion, the simplest and most efficient way to easily automate your trading strategies. I'm Guillaume, co-founder of OctoBot. At OctoBot, we work on making crypto investment strategies accessible to everyone. And in crypto, there is a tool that each and every trader uses, it's TradingView. TradingView, it's great because it's easy to use, it's very visual, and it features everything we need, whether we are a beginner or an advanced investor. However, there is an aspect of TradingView that only a few people know. Using TradingView, it's possible to turn any price analysis or indicator into a full-fledged trading strategy and execute it directly on any exchange. Trading directly on TradingView with the user interface you already know and your own tools is what we propose to you with OctoBot in a very easy way. Here is how. Let's start by creating a new OctoBot on my Binance account. First off, let's go to OctoBot Cloud to start a new TradingView OctoBot. As you can see, this is my OctoBot Cloud account, and I already have a few OctoBots that are trading. So we want to start a new bot. Let's click on Start a New Bot. We select the Binance Exchange because we want to trade on Binance. We want to use Real Trading. We select this Binance account. OctoBot will quickly check that enough funds are available to trade using the TradingView strategy. And now I can start my OctoBot. My OctoBot is now starting. So what's going on here is that on the server of OctoBot Cloud, a new OctoBot will be starting and it will be connecting to my exchange account. So it just appeared now. It's connecting to the exchange account and it will start the strategy. Of course, this is a TradingView strategy and it will wait for TradingView to send signals to trade. So it will not be trading right away. And there we go. Our OctoBot is now started. TradingView OctoBots work using automations. They are actions that are immediately executed as soon as TradingView triggers them. So we will need at least one automation to buy our crypto and another one to sell them. Let's say we want to trade Bitcoin versus USDT. So let's start with our first automation, the buy order. Here we want to buy BTCUSDT with half of our portfolio, so 50%. There we go. We have our first automation. We buy with 50% of our USDT. This is an identifier we'll give to TradingView later on to activate this automation. Let's create the second one. Now we want to sell. So we want to sell 100% of our BTC holdings in order to sell everything we already bought. So we change the quantity to 100%, we select sell. And there we go. We have our sell automation. With the identifier we should give to TradingView. Let's now proceed to TradingView. We want to trade BTCUSDT on Binance. So we select this market. TradingView allows to very simply automate really powerful strategies. And this is where its strength is greatly underestimated. I'll take 1 minute to explain what we can do. We'll start by adding an RSI indicator to show when the market is oversold or overbought, and also identify divergences. So let's configure our RSI to display bullish and bearish divergences. We just have to tick this box, and there we go. TradingView automatically identifies bearish and bullish divergences. We'll now add two moving averages, a fast one and a slow one. For the fast one, we want it to move quickly, so we'll leave the length on 9, so that it will move very fast when something changes in the price. We'll just make it a little bit more visible. For the slow one, what we want is this value to be representative of the price in time, so we will increase the length to 21. Let's make it visible. And there we go. We have our two moving averages. The fast one is in yellow and the slow one is in green. An interesting thing to measure when we have two moving averages of different periods is where they cross. For example here, the fast one is moving above the slow one. It's what we call a golden cross, and it usually means that the market will turn bullish for some time. And it's exactly what happened here. The market went up till this point. And this is where the two moving averages cross again. It's what we call a death cross. So the fast moving average moves below the slow one, and it usually means the end of the upward trend. What makes TradingView really amazing is that we can trade based on all of this, and it's really simple. All we need to do is to add what TradingView calls an alert. An alert enables to automatically trigger actions when a condition is met. You got it. We'll create alerts to trigger our buy or sell automations. So an alert is triggered by a condition. And when it comes to conditions, we have plenty of very interesting ones here with our three simple indicators. We can create a very simple alert triggering as soon as the price of Bitcoin moves up more than 2%, for example. This 2% could be within an hour, so here we set it to moving up 2% within one bar, which is 1 hour because the 1 hour time frame is selected. Of course, it could be moving up or down or anything. Another possibility could be to trade according to price supports and resistances. And this will be the topic of one of our next videos. We could also trigger an alert as soon as a bearish divergence is found on our RSI indicator. We just have to select the RSI indicator and select bullish or bearish divergence. And of course, we have our moving averages. We can decide we want to buy every time the fast EMA, so the one with the length of 9, is crossing up the slow EMA, so the one with the length of 21. This will automatically trigger every time a golden cross appears. And if we want to trade according to death crosses, so sell on a death cross, we just want to select crossing down, so when the fast EMA is crossing down the slow EMA. It's simple as this. So here, we quickly went over a few examples of what's possible to do with TradingView. Check out our TradingView playlist to learn more. In this video, we'll simply trigger our buy alert when the Bitcoin price moves below 60,000, and we'll sell when the BTC price moves beyond 70,000. So we simply select the Bitcoin price. We want it to be crossing the price of 60,000. Now we need to tell TradingView how to notify our OctoBot when an alert happens. For this, we will use a Webhook URL. Quick note here. To use a Webhook URL, you need a TradingView plan of Essential or above. You can get a free trial of the Essential plan for free over 30 days on TradingView. So let's select Webhook URL. Here, I need to enter my OctoBot Webhook URL. I'll get it from my OctoBot directly in the Setup Automation section. This is the Webhook URL of my OctoBot, so I just click to copy it. I go back on TradingView, and I set it here. There we go. Our alert is now bound to our OctoBot, so every time there will be an alert on TradingView, this OctoBot will be notified. Quick note as well, here, every time you set the Webhook URL, the following alerts you will create will also use this Webhook URL, so you don't need to enter it every time. You just enter it once and it will be used again. Now TradingView knows when to trigger our alert using this condition. It knows what to do when there is an alert with our Webhook URL in the notification area. The only remaining thing is to name our alert, so we'll name it by BTC. And we'll update the message section so that it refers our automation. So going back on OctoBot, here we will go on the Create an Alert section of the automation, and we'll copy the identifier of our buy automation. So this is our buy automation, and here is the identifier. We just click on it, and we paste our identifier within the message area of the alert. And there we go, our alert by BTC is now live. We can also see it on the graph here at 60K. We'll now do the exact same thing for our sell alert. So we want to sell when BTC is crossing the price of 70,000. We will call it sell BTC. We need the identifier of our sell automation. So we go to the configuration of our sell BTC automation. In the create alert section, we get the ID of the automation. We copy the ID here instead of the default message. We can also check that our webhook URL is still correct. So as we can see, it's still set with our previous value. Now we are all good. We click create. And that's it. We also have a second alert now at 70,000 to sell BTC. And that's it. We now have a running strategy on TradingView, and it will automatically buy and sell with those alerts. So let's go a bit further. I'll take this buy alert and I will move it a little bit so that it triggers now. Of course, this breaks the strategy, but it will allow us to see what happens when an alert is triggered. So as we can see here, the buy BTC alert just triggered. And if we go back to our Octobot, and it worked, we can see that our automation of buy BTC with 50% USDT worked here. It got triggered, which created a trade here to buy BTC on my exchange account. And now my exchange portfolio is made of 50% BTC and 50% USDT. So all of this really happened on my Binance account. I just bought with the strategy. That's great. And of course, when the price of Bitcoin will reach 70,000, my sell BTC automation will trigger, which will trigger a sell order, and all of my BTC will be converted back into USDT, generating a nice profit. With this setup, you can easily buy and sell all the crypto you want when something happens on TradingView, and it's all automated. At Octobot, we try to focus on what matters the most in order to make it easy for you to automate your trading strategies, and we can't wait to see what you will do out of this. Moreover, you can test everything for free during 14 days thanks to the free trial of the Octobot Investor Plus plan and the 30-day free trial of TradingView. It's the perfect opportunity to test your strategy ideas, whether it's risk-free with simulated trading or real trading with your own exchange account, or even both. So what do you think? At Octobot, we think that automating trading strategies within TradingView is incredibly powerful. TradingView is just an amazing tool to automatically trade on your own exchange account easily and without any limit. Even us at Octobot, we often discovered new analysis tools that are already available within TradingView. And those analyses are sometimes super simple. They are not only advanced concepts, and each and every time we can use them to automate trades. Thank you for watching this video. I hope this guide helped you to see the potential of TradingView automations. If you have any question, please have a look at our guide and tutorial integrating into Octobot Cloud, or directly ask your questions on the chat box. On the channel, we are publishing videos showing trading strategies, ideas, and ways to trade crypto. Please subscribe if you're interested in this topic, and if you have any idea on how to improve those videos, please leave a comment. It will help us a lot. See you next time.